Mother Earth has rights. Orcas should have rights. As a businesswoman, someone who is also an economist looking out for jobs and the welfare of our future generations, we have to protect the environment first and foremost. What would really help Idaho is saving our fish.